Namaste and welcome to Daiji Kitchen with Avril to the Rose Show. The recipe which I am going to share with you today is veg methi pulav, which is very nutritious as well as very tasty. Let us look at the ingredients required for this recipe. 1 cup basmati rice, 1 cup of mixed vegetables, 1 big onion sliced, 1 big tomato chopped, 1 inch cinnamon, 3 to 4 cloves, 1 javitri, cardamom, 1 star anise seed, 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1/2 cup methi leaves, 1/2 cup grated coconut, 5 flakes garlic, 1/2 inch ginger, 4 to 5 peppercorns, 2 green chilies, salt as per taste, some olive oil and ghee, 1/4 cup small cubed paneer, 2 bread slices and 2 cups of hot water. To start with, let's take the ingredients to be blended into fine paste, that is the grated coconut, the methi leaves, green chilies, garlic, ginger and peppercorns. So here goes the grated coconut. The methi leaves. These are washed and I generally soak all the vegetables in water for about 5 to 10 minutes, adding some salt to get rid of these bugs and maybe some pesticides which are sprayed over them. And here is the chilies, pepper, garlic and ginger. We'll add little water. So the coconut methi paste is ready. Let's move with the next procedure, that is we'll heat up some oil in this. I have here olive oil. You can use any oil, vegetable oil or even ghee and even some butter. So let us spread the oil all over and when it gets heated up, let's add the onions, which are thinly sliced. So I'm dropping the sliced onion here. We need to fry this until dark brown in color. So it is slightly brown now. We want this dark brown. So few more minutes, we will fry it. It's almost golden in color now. Now I'm going to remove half of the onion and reserve for garnishing later. So just take out half of the fried onion and reserve it here. Now to the same oil, here goes cinnamon, anise seed, cardamom, javitri and cloves. Slightly brown them and then goes tomato, chopped tomato. Fry for a minute or two until it is soft and slightly pulpy. And then we add the masala, the methi coconut mixture. Give a nice stir and fry this masala as well. It has the flavor of methi leaves. And now we add these chopped vegetables. I have taken carrot, peas, cauliflower and beans. We can take any vegetables. The choice is yours. We can even add mushrooms, potato. This also we give a nice stir and keep for 1 or 2 minutes. I will add salt as well. In the meantime, I have kept water here to warm. There's about 2 cups of water because we have 1 cup of rice, and rice is this has to be washed and soaked in water for at least 1 hour. I have this rice here which is pre-soaked for about an hour and it is strained. So now add rice and just give a gentle stir, otherwise the rice will break. So we have to be very careful while stirring rice. This also we will keep stirring, say, a minute. And now this warm water. Now this needs to stand until the rice becomes soft. Let it boil and then we simmer it and cover and cook for around 10 minutes. Some salt again for the rice. A gentle stir. And now this is on low flame. Covered. This will stay at least for 10 minutes. So I have these bread slices here. We can just let us trim the ends, the edges. Just trim the edges and make small cubes of these bread slices. We can add this turmeric powder. It's already rich in color, but still to have some more color and flavor. And again a gentle mix. The water is almost dried. Rice is also cooked around, say, more than half. So we need some more time, about minute or two. Cover and keep again for some time. Yeah, it is almost dry, and rice and veggies are tender and soft. Now let us leave this uncovered, open for some time. Let the excess water also get dried. This pulao has all the goodness of the methi leaves, and it is also loaded with lot of vegetables, so it is very nutritious. So we can set it aside now and prepare the garnish. For garnishing, I have these sliced onions which we fried in the beginning and set aside, and these small paneer cubes which I have already shallow fried, and the bread slices which I am going to fry in oil now. So some oil and these bread cubes, they will brown. This is optional, just to add some extra taste into the pulao. We make them dark golden in color and also crispy. So the bread cubes are also done, the bread croutons. Okay, so I'm just going to transfer this pulao here. Smells really good. And the paneer cubes on the top. These are also optional. We can even put chopped nuts, fry them, roast them and sprinkle the onion. And the bread cubes. Some coriander leaves on the top. And just to have the flavor of ghee, I'll sprinkle some ghee on the top. So here we have the veg methi pulao ready.
Methi pulao. Methi pulao tayarisalu bekagwa samagrigalu. 1 cup basmati akki. 1 cup nalli sannadagi hechida carrot, batate, beans, cauliflower, ಮುಸುಕಿನ ಜೋಳ, ಕಾಲು ಕಪ್ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಹೊತ್ತು ಎಣ್ಣೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಕರಿದ ಪನೀರ್, ಒಂದು ದೊಡ್ಡ ಗಾತ್ರದ ಈರುಳ್ಳಿ, ಒಂದು ದೊಡ್ಡ ಗಾತ್ರದ ಟೊಮ್ಯಾಟೊ, ಕಾಲು ಕಪ್ ಎಣ್ಣೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಕರಿದ ಬ್ರೆಡ್ಡಿನ ತುಂಡುಗಳು, ಅರ್ಧ ಕಪ್ ಎಣ್ಣೆ ಅಥವಾ ಬೆಣ್ಣೆ, 1 inch ಗಾತ್ರದ ಲವಂಗ ಪಟ್ಟೆ, 3-4 ಲವಂಗ, 1 ಬಿರಿಯಾನಿ ಹೂವು ದಾಗದ ಫುಲ್, ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲಿ ಕಲ್ಲು ಹೂವೆನ್ನುತ್ತಾರೆ, 1/4 ಟೀ ಚಮಚ ಅರಶಿನ, ರುಚಿಗೆ ತಕ್ಕಂತೆ ಉಪ್ಪು. ಈಗ ರುಬ್ಬಿಡಬೇಕಾದ ಮಸಾಲೆ ಸಾಮಗ್ರಿಗಳು, 1/2 ಕಪ್ ಮೇತಿ ಎಲೆಗಳು, 1/2 ಕಪ್ ತುರಿದ ತೆಂಗಿನಕಾಯಿ, 5 ಬೆಳ್ಳುಳ್ಳಿ ಹಲ್ಲೆಗಳು, 1/2 ಇಂಚು ಶುಂಠಿ, 4-5 ಕರಿಮೆಣಸು ಕಾಳುಗಳು, 2 ಹಸಿಮೆಣಸು. ಇವೆಲ್ಲವನ್ನ ಅರೆದು ಪಕ್ಕಕ್ಕಿಡಿ. ಮೇತಿ ಪುಲಾವ್ ತಯಾರಿಸುವ ವಿಧಾನ: ಮೊದಲಿಗೆ ಎಣ್ಣೆ ಅಥವಾ ತುಪ್ಪದಲ್ಲಿ ಈರುಳ್ಳಿ ಹಾಕಿ ಕಂದು ಬಣ್ಣ ಬರುವವರೆಗೂ ಕಾಯಿಸಿ. ನಂತರ ಟೊಮ್ಯಾಟೊ, ದಾಲ್ಚೀನಿ, ಲವಂಗ, ಕಲ್ಲು ಹೂವು ಅಂದರೆ ಬಿರಿಯಾನಿ ಫ್ಲವರ್ ಕೊಂಚ ಹುರಿದು ಈ ಮಿಶ್ರಣಕ್ಕೆ ಅರೆದ ಮಸಾಲೆಯನ್ನ ಹಾಕಿ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಕಾಯಿಸಿ. ಈಗ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿಟ್ಟ ಹಸಿ ತರಕಾರಿಗಳನ್ನ ಹಾಕಿ, ನಂತರ ತೊಳೆದ ಅಕ್ಕಿಯನ್ನ ಹಾಕಿ. ಈಗ ಕುದಿಸಿದ ಬಿಸಿ ನೀರನ್ನ ಹಾಕಿ ರುಚಿಗೆ ತಕ್ಕಷ್ಟು ಉಪ್ಪು ಅರಿಶಿನ ಪುಡಿಯನ್ನು ಹಾಕಿ ಕುದಿಸಿ. ಅಕ್ಕಿ ಬೇಯುತ್ತಾ ಬರುವಾಗ 2 ಟೇಬಲ್ ಸ್ಪೂನ್ ತುಪ್ಪ ಸುರಿದು ಮುಚ್ಚಿಡಿ. ಬೆಂದ ಪುಲಾವ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಪನೀರ್, ಕರಿದ ಈರುಳ್ಳಿ ಹಾಗೂ ಕರಿದ ಬ್ರೆಡ್ ತುಂಡುಗಳನ್ನ ಸುರಿಯಿರಿ. ಈ ಆರೋಗ್ಯಕರ ರುಚಿಕರ ಮೇತಿ ಪುಲಾವ್ ರೈತ ಜೊತೆ ಸವಿಯಲು ಇನ್ನೂ ರುಚಿಕರ.
Here we take a short break. I'll be back soon.